Years ago, we tore out a grove of trees that were a windbreak and ground the stumps out, and then we leveled the dirt and worked it up, seeded grass seed, and we needed to cover the seed with straw, and we found the best way to do it was to use a combine with the straw spreader on the back. We opened bales of straw, ran them through the head, through the combine, one at a time,
Go.
and then we started the combine, ran the straw through, and I could look in the mirror and see when the straw started to come out of the back. And as it came out, I drove ahead until it stopped coming out. Then we stopped, put another bale of straw in the head, did the whole process over to spread the straw rather than spend all that time in the heat shaking it out by hand. We used 15 bales of straw on a piece of ground that's probably 40 feet wide and 75 feet long, and it worked like a dream.